Welcome to the stream. We're gonna do some more Vampire Survivors. And afterwards some Stardew, but we'll open up with this. I've been doing pretty well in this. Okay. So I mean Rumba and Oh, I gotta unlock them with coins. Right, okay. These two characters have had pretty good luck. I wanna try something new. I'm just thinking what I should try. I'll try you. I mean, this is a plus one mount. Okay, so it's bouncing shurikens? Does this thing evolve? Doesn't look like it, okay. Yeah, let's just go with that. These explosions, what are they? I mean, I guess if we're doing projectile, we should go the twin birds. I'm just thinking what I'm gonna do here. Twin birds, and then wait, or spinach again? Fire wand, okay. Or we can go whip with the empty heart. Twin birds acquired. It's just luck, I guess. I don't really feel like doing... I mean, I guess garlic upgrade would be nice. Maybe I don't have to do that. For now, let's just stick to this. I'm trying to stick to stuff that's projectile-based, and all of this is projectile-based. Okay, that's another projectile base. And the last item should be something defensive. I'm leaning towards the Bible, to be honest. If I can find it. Okay, let's just get a crown. I may have spread myself out too thin here. We'll see. Where are the chests? That's two I've killed and it hasn't dropped a single chest. Yep. Spellbinder. Yeah, okay. I don't think I'm strong enough. Okay, there we go. Just based on how I did there, I didn't get out of that quick enough. Yep. Secure the evolution. I might not have the same luck I had yesterday. Cherry bombs are looking nice though. I thought they weren't doing much damage, but that was pretty good. Okay, good. I'm just gonna keep leveling up the cherry bombs. They're covering quite a big area now. Single. No, I mean, I'll take it. How was supper? It was good. Just went out and got some Chinese barbecue. It's like, you can get it with noodles or rice. It's just some meats they have and yeah, they put it with some veggies. It's good. What do I want? I guess cooldown. I don't know what took so much health off me. I'm not sure I'm gonna survive this. Doesn't look like my damage is ultra high yet. Okay. What level is that at? None of them are close to going to next tier. Problematic. Sure. I mean, I guess it's dealing damage. Yeah, it's just another healing effect is doubled thing. Which, I don't really have healing effects, so it's not gonna come in handy. Hold on. That. 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 Let me consult my... Okay, so Axe upgrades into that. Then Book upgrades into that. So I have a choice between Axe and Book for my final item. Okay, there we go, duplicator. I'll go Axe since it's here. Alright, build done. How far away am I? Pretty far away. Okay. Game wants me dead! Okay. Damage is fine. So it's just a test! Oh, Rune Tracer's done. Alright, we're gonna get the upgraded Rune Tracer. Hey. Now it's a fireworks display. Oh boy. Is there anything ready to go? Okay, I need one more ring. I'll wait for the level up. Damn it. It didn't offer it. Okay, there we go. Can't tell how hard this is to see now what's going on. Cooldown reduction, projectile, area damage, cooldown reduction, projectile, projectile, area damage, area damage, area damage. Guess let's go another axe. Is this ready to upgrade? They're ready to upgrade. Nice. Okay, now I have another slot, which I'll try and get the Bible. I can hear the sound lagging. It's struggling a little. Lasts longer. Jeez. Oh, the lag. I have too many projectiles. Okay, how much does the axe need to upgrade? 4 more. It's still a while away.
Ah, oh, damn it.
It's a massive one. But okay, sure. Oh, dude. Okay, yeah, this is insane. I feel like I'm gonna crash my audio device like this. Hopefully it's not coming across on stream and it's just in my headset, but I would imagine you can hear the lag.
Yeah, like that.
How far away is the spinach? I might be able to get to one. Okay, there's the Bible. Go axe. Holy crap. Axe is upgraded. Alright. Now I just need to find a chest to evolve it.
Ah!
Oh my god, I can't see a thing. Can't see what's going on. Oh, it's lagging the audio device so much. Okay, give it a breather. Dude. Okay, well, that's that. Oh wow, that's so many axes.
Ah! Audio, please!
The sound cut out. The sound completely cut out. Oh no. I have way too many projectiles, that's why it's doing this. It can't cope. Okay, Bible needs one more. There we go. Now this is ready to evolve. Okay, build complete. Nothing's gonna get near me. Okay, give the sound a break. I'm sorry if this is horrible to listen to. Oh my god, the audio. Yeah, it's completely cut out the sound because there's too much shit going on that the sound can't cope. There's too much sound effects going off that it's just absolutely destroyed the audio buffer. It'll come back when I hit the chest. I mean, maybe in my headphones, I don't know. It's absolutely killed the sound. It's gone. Okay. Well, sound is overrated, I guess. There we go. It's back. I have to pause it. Otherwise, it's gonna cut out for way too long. Probably a mild oversight in how this game is made is just, like, it doesn't limit the number of sound effects that can go off, and I think it's just overloading flashing VFX, damaging numbers, sounds, music. What if I do this? Okay, there we go. I think, alright, for now, let's just do it like this, because the audio is just going to keep cutting out, and it provides no value right now. So at least you can hear music. But yeah, if I put the sound effects on, it cuts out within 5 seconds. So broken that it messes the sound completely. Oh, that's great. There's just too many projectiles. That's why. It's fine. I can deal with this. It's actually nice now, not hearing a million sounds go off and then the audio cutting out. But yeah, a mild oversight. They should cap the number of sound effects that can happen at once. Pretty funny though. Managed to get audio lag. I've never done that in a game before. I mean, this is approaching its natural end. I'm trying to get spinach so that it adds even more damage. Should be able to get there in time. Apparently there's one here. Just be nearby. But it wasn't here. I can't see. Oh, there it is. I couldn't see it. Okay. Let's go for the other one. The other one's just straight ahead. Oh, this is so funny that I have to turn off the sound effects. I wonder. I mean, surely, let's just see. How long does it take for it to crash again? Oh, no, yeah. 5 seconds is all it takes for the audio buffer to just crap itself. That's funny. Oh, wait, that's part of a different sound effect? That's interesting. Alright. Anyway. Too many projectiles. Blame the developers not putting a hard limit on the number of sound effects that can play at once. I can't even see it. There it is. No, we just got 2 minutes to go and then I can turn the sounds back on. Oh wow, that's convenient. Give me all of the experience. Okay, forever coins. Yeah, so we've won, that's it. Death is coming. Sure. Why not? It's just gonna be money. It'll turn on the sound in the last 10 seconds. Okay, as promised. It's okay. There we go. That was a win. It's a little bit quiet. Okay. I mean, I guess I should unlock some of these characters. Like you. Yeah. Gains duration. I don't have enough to unlock you. I mean, I'm just trying to get the first four stages done on all characters, so... That was fun. Maybe I should just go around the board and just do 1-1-1, so then there's varied gameplay. I'm picking another projectile-based character, because why not? Yeah. I'll go garlic. Just so I have something defensive on my character. I'll try not to crash the audio this time. Yeah. I mean, Twin Birds is the way to go with projectile stuff, so. I'm relying a little bit too much on bouncing here. It's okay. I want in. I guess this synergizes well, actually, with the rune tracer. Reroll. Man. Alright, I guess garlic. Okay, that's what I wanted. There we go. Okay, I've got my defensive spells. And that should be enough to keep my character safe. Keep going with garlic. Wow, two in a row. Easy. How much has it got left to go? Three. Okay, noted. I'm just thinking what I'm gonna do. Hang on. I probably won't get that, so let's just banish that. And I guess if the orb comes up, I'll banish the orb. I mean, it's okay, the previous round was like that as well. It wasn't super strong to begin with. How many rune traces do I need? Still another three, so I guess I should just pick this up. Like halfway there. What is with this density though? Crap. I guess I'll take Spellbinder. There's... Ooh, I'm gonna secure the second bird. Just so that synergy is secured. More. I'm gonna hold on to this chest until I get it. Oh wait, but I need the armor, don't I? Yeah, I haven't found the armor yet. Okay, well that's Rune Tracer at max, and I just need the armor. It's armor, right? Yeah. Pretty unlucky with the passive items. Oh, come on. Really? Okay, Spellbinder. I might have to start picking up some of these chests. Okay, there we go. Patience. Wait, what in the... Was it ran? Hang on, do I have one more left? No, it's full. I guess I just got unlucky. Alright, try again. Oh boy. Okay, I think I got it this time. There it is. Ugh, just in time. Okay, banish the orb. Crap, I have to pick one of these. I guess if I'm gonna have to grab Hollow Heart. Then I'm gonna have to grab Whip as the next item. Fine, I guess. How's the Bible looking? Three more. Okay, whip. Want to grab as much as I can. Oh, easy. Bible's ready to upgrade. Please let that be the upgrade. Okay, I think it is. Cool. Gonna try and combine the birds. How much have they got left? Okay, it's just the dark one that needs to get combined. I'm just gonna grab it. There'll be other opportunities. Ow. Sure. Okay, what's close to being upgraded? Neither. I'm gonna continue down to meet up with the heart. Fairly close, hang on. Cooldown reduction. Just trying to think. Yeah, I mean, I guess. Now I can go grab the heart in peace. Especially since this part is kind of dull. Alright, I'm going for the spinach again. That knockback. Ridiculous. Okay, Garlic evolved. Which one's the closest now? I completely forgot the two birds weren't separated. Whip is done. Still got a way to go. Hang on. What is it trying to point out here? According to this, I'm like directly on top of it, so what is it? There's too much stuff going on. I can't see what it is. Alright, whatever. Good stuff. Okay, it's just up here. Do I have anything to evolve? No. Okay. We'll just grab it. It'll fill in some gaps, I'm sure. It's this one over here. There we go. I probably should have held on to that, but it's fine. You know, we don't do knife that often. I'm gonna do knives. It'll be cool to see infinite knives. Okay, I'll leave that chest for later. How many more do I have left? 4, I imagine? Yeah. Okay. Not sure I'll hit that target before time's up, but we'll see. Well, there's a second chest. I don't need that second chest, so I'm just gonna grab it. It might speed it up. Ah, bad luck. Okay, there we go. Come to me, upgrade. Good one to save. Excellent. All right, now we're done. Now we just wait for the Grim Reaper. It's starting to lag the sound again. Yep, this is what happens when too many projectiles. It crashed the sound again. Oh dear. Okay, it's fine. There's only like a minute left. They need to limit the number of sounds that can play. Comes in every now and then. Okay, let's just get always money. It lags so hard, it's pretty funny. Seconds remain. Open the treasure at 30. Why not? Damn it. Okay. Is my audio going to recover? did I mess it up that much? Surely that's fine now. Come on. Give it a minute. Okay. Yeah, it's back. There we go. Well, that was fun. Okay, I mean, in the interest of doing these one at a time. And I haven't had much success with this. I'll try you. This will probably mute eventually as well, because this is another projectile character. Okay, that's a new one. If we're gonna go... Yeah, alright. I mean, the bone is not strong to begin with, so... I think having positive bones is a good idea. Yes to projectiles. I need to get something to defend the character. I'm relying too much on projectiles passing through. Fine. Hey, awesome. All right, I've secured that synergy. I got this. It's a little rocky to begin with. Yeah, that's not bad, actually. Get some stats. Okay, that's my character defense. Plus, I'm gonna upgrade it anyway. Okay, so now I gotta secure the armor. Then whatever else I plan to replace this with. Yeah. I mean, that's a good all-round stat booster. It'll be interesting to see how this goes when the plants surround me. Alright. We'll do duration increase. It seems lacking, but it's always like this. Let's keep going, Rune Tracer. Rune Tracer. Okay. What level is it now? Okay, three more. Okay, secure the other bird, that's it. Ooh, orb, nice. Come to me. Okay, one more rune tracer. Just gotta move up a bit more. This phase is not that much going on, so I'll just use it to move up a little. Just tanky bats. I'm going for the Hollow Heart, so I'm not going to pick it up. I guess just go Bone. It'd be a waste to pick it up. Okay, this might give me some stuff. I'll take it. So Rune Tracer just needs the armor now, and then it's ready for upgrade. I guess I got reroll. Yeah, I reckon do this. And there's armor. Done. Alright, now I can move to the heart. Damn it. I thought it was the upgrade. I was like, good timing. Listed projectiles have a chance to freeze. Alright, do that. Okay, effects last longer. Working on the birds now. It's a good thing these projectiles can can freeze. Yeah. All right, sweet. Now to work on the birds. Is it ready? Let's see. Not quite. Okay, I'll leave this chest here. When it's time. Oh, I just got another good thing. Come here. Damn it. Oh, come on. All right, go whip. How much have I got left? Yeah, still 2 and 4. Okay, one more and then ring upgrade. Oh, nice. Again, thank you. Okay, ring done. Wait, why is it doing? Maybe I just didn't notice that before, but it seems to be leaving stuff on the ground now. I need less spread out stuff. Getting there. Money. Two more. Jeez. Ridiculous. One more.
Damn it.
Okay, go whip. Whip. Okay, there we go. I'll probably go axes. Just to make the number of projectiles that comes out of me ridiculous. How's the whip going anyway? Two more. Okay, I have three boxes on screen now. I should really pick them up. But I'm hanging on to them for the upgrades. That four? Okay, now I'm gonna grab this bottom one. Damn it! What do I get to pick from? I guess this card number three, healing is doubled. I guess the whip will benefit from it eventually. I'm not getting what I want. It's not cool. Sure. Oh no, the audio. Okay, let's call it recovered. Yeah, whip still needs one more. Ugh. Yeah. These projectile builds are just lagging everything up too much. Okay. Now I'm free to pick one more item. Oh my god, the audio. Game, please. It's struggling. I may have to mute the sound effects so it doesn't crash the music. But I don't want that. It's just... I wanted to get axes, but it hasn't presented the option. I might have to start purging options. Don't get 10, because level 10 means the curse applies. When I get axes, it's gonna kill the audio again, 100%. It's barely keeping up. Yeah, it's crashed. Alright, there's axes. We got axes. I'm gonna pick up two of these chests now. I might have to mute the sound effects because it's crashing the audio. There's just too many projectiles hitting stuff. One sec. They need to put a hard limit on the number of sound effects that can play at once. There we go. X. I know it's a little more boring not having the sound effects, but it's either that or the audio crashes. It's a bit weird that this doesn't come under music, but okay. One more. One more. All right, ready. That's build complete. Now we just wait it out. I'll put on the curse so then there's even more enemies. Just test how strong this really is. There's no way if I turn the sound back on, it lasts more than 5 seconds. Okay, I'm gonna pick this up. Why not? Pretty much at the end of this. That's it, right? Okay, armor has 2 more to go. There we go. Completed. Now we just wait. Sure, why not? Come to me. I can even walk through stuff and not really care. This is how carefree I am. Nothing can stop me. Except that. Get chest. Got it. Yeah, I just wanted that, that's all. I can turn the sounds back on as well. Okay. That was fun. For now, just save my money. Okay. So you're done. You're done. You know what? Let's try garlic, man. I have bad luck with this character. Listed, yep, that's what we want. Okay, I guess we're doing AoE with this one, so it'll be different. We're heading down to get Garlic's power up. Yeah, I mean, I think the synergy eventually will be Keel. Hey, Laura, when Stardew? I don't know. Whenever I feel like it. I'm having fun with this, so... I would like to make progress with this old man and his garlic. Okay. I'll secure an early duplicator. I'm just trying to think how I'm gonna play this. I guess for now, let's just stick to the extra projectile. There's axes, because I'm going to get cooldown based stuff and AoE, so because axes naturally upgrade with AoE. See how well this goes. Alright, there's the Holy Waters upgrade. I'm trying to do something different from the past few runs, so... We'll see if it works. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Took it out pretty quickly. I'll use this time to walk down a bit more. There's not a whole lot here, but I guess if I'm walking down anyway. Ow! Okay, he doesn't have much health. how much till evolution? Okay, the axe is the closest, but I don't have the AoE candle thing. Okay, we want cooldown reduction, so... Trying to balance out XP with... Oh, we're pretty close to it. Okay, I guess I don't have to move that much. It's just down here. And then I can kind of linger around here until it's time. Okay, it's here. Alright, I'm just gonna hang out here now. Let me think about this. There we go. Axe is ready. Three more. Getting a little concerning. I'm just thinking how I should play this. Reroll. Cut. Reroll. Not what I wanted. That's not bad to go, actually. It goes towards the AoE build. Okay, axe is ready. I like it. I mean, I guess I could go magic wand. No, I want ring. I want ring because I got duplicator. That's what I want. It's really not wanting to give me the ring. I might have to start banishing stuff. I mean, I guess I can... No. I'm gonna be patient. That's the one I want. I don't think I'll make it up there in time. And there's Lightning Ring. Excellent. Alright. I'm glad I waited. Oh. Rip. It's okay. Blessed projectiles. Healing is double, that's the one we want to get. Because Garlic's gonna life leech, and the whip's gonna also life leech. Okay, that's ready. We got two weapons ready for upgrade. I think I'm in a fairly comfortable position now. Oh. Well, isn't that convenient? Okay, here we go. Chest coming up. Okay, there we go. Yeah. I felt pretty good about this now. What's next in line? Oh, whip. That's perfect timing. Okay, now I've got my life leech. Now just reduce the cooldown of that, and then we're good. This is the boring part, I can just run straight there. Old man's not amazingly tanky, but I mean, we'll hang in there. How much do I have to run? Okay, we're basically there. Okay. Now I can just chill here. I'll leave that for when it's time to upgrade the ring. Nearly there. Okay. I mean, I guess get it, because it could always just give me the ring now. Okay, there we go. Give me upgrade, please. Thank you.
Ah!
Damn it. None of the things I have do this, so I guess get it, but it's not gonna have any effect. Okay, this better be the upgrade. I think we're pretty much done here now. Except the, cherry bombs. Nothing can get near me. Hey, there's Cherry Bomb. I was wondering when it would give me the option. Yes! They're never gonna get to the middle here. And even if they do, they will die. In terms of progression now. Reach the end. Well, these bats are not dying. I think I just need to stand still now. So then there's this perimeter. And all the holy water's focused in the one spot. Just trust that this is gonna work. Because I'm pretty sure if I move, they get close to me. Maybe if I do motions like this. That's probably better. Didn't even hit level 100, that's shameful. Hit it. Oh my god, I'm gonna be just shy of it. Let me hit level 100. Damn it. Okay. Well, successful. Did I unlock anything? Doesn't look it. Except maybe that. I mean, another reroll would be nice. Don't think I'll ever use that. Alright, that'll do. Okay. That's enough of Vampire Survivors for me. That's like almost 3 hours. I still haven't lost a run in a while, so I think I need to do some of the later stages. Maybe next time I'll do that. The DLC for this should be out soon, so we'll check it out once it releases. I'm going to take a short intermission and then I'm going to play Stardew for a bit. So if you're here for Vampire Survivors, thanks for watching.